Freakonomics.
This is Chuck Esposito, and as the head of the sports book at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas, he is paid to see the future. You see, he decides that Pittsburgh is a four-point favorite because he is frightfully good at guessing how the players will play and how you will bet.
The public predominantly is a favorite type player, where they look at the favorite, they remember what they saw the week before, and that's where they think their value is.
But as the numbers show, the public is usually wrong. The authors of Freakonomics studied point spreads and game results through time and found an amazing trend. Underdogs playing at home win 53% of the time.
Just betting on home underdogs, for instance, is a simple strategy that will give you profits in the long run. But people don't do it.
Instead, they bet with their hearts or their guts. Chuck knows this and exploits it. He also knows that casual fans, namely women, need a little more incentive to bet on football. So he has created so-called proposition bets with a fun little gimmick attached, like which team will call timeout first, or will the first touchdown be a Pittsburgh pass or a Seattle run. There are 250 such exotic bets at Caesars, but our experts say unless you are a statistician, these are suckers' bets.
These exotic bets are nothing but good for bookmakers. Plus, they just make the whole gambling thing a lot more fun and kind of wholesome in a way.